guess this is what these buildings look like up close.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what this infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
Whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Go.
think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious? Are all platforms exposed to the wall?
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
I'm thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the door. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Ugh.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
I guess this is as good a spot as any.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those that you guys call runners bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This is good.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here! The girl! Get the fuck off of me!
Ugh!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. Thank you. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, 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 that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
Step it up! down, piece of shit! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Come on, Ellie.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay low.
Spot him?
No, place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.